There, Mr. Dragon. You're pretty cute for a quadruped.
Thanks, babe. You want to see my dragon cow?
But a bunch of lousy earth shapers have encased it in stone.
Thank you for releasing me. There are still some more satyrs trapped in...
It's great to be free. Now there's only one satyr left to rescue.
Now that you have rescued all the satyrs in Fracture Hills, you ought to explore.
Perhaps you can help. My friend is locked in this room and lost the key. Do you know how hard it is to find a locksmith at this time of night?
Stand still, he says. I'll turn your boots to gold, he says. Oh, hi, Spyro. You're a sight for sore eyes. Just stand still, he says. I'll turn your boots to gold, he says.
I've been experimenting with a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but they are... Great! Just keep those Earth Shapers away from me, and I'll take...
Thank you.
Man, do my feet feel better. Would you look after this? As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these stubborn Earthshapers? All right! When I shoot an Earthshaper with an arrow, you head bash him before he gets back up. Remember, head bash by jumping and then pressing. Great team. Here, I was gonna give this to the alchemist, but I'm a bit annoyed at him at the moment.
Goodness, you broke that door down for me. I thought I'd be stuck in here forever. I found this fancy orb in here. Please, take it.
Oh, hi, Dragon Boy. You're probably expecting me to say, "You're my hero. Thanks for saving poor, helpless little me." Sorry, short stuff. I was only in here because I liked the peace and quiet. Anyway, the other fawns wanted me to give you this talisman.
Ooh.